Jack's in the box. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Jack's in the box. We have a 10 and a jack and a 10 and a jack and a 10 and a jack and a 10 and a jack. If I place a 10 and a jack and a 10 and a jack inside this card box, that of course leaves us with a 10 and a jack, a 10 and a jack. But if I give these a little shuffle, you don't know where the 10s are, the jacks are. In fact, I'm only left with all the 10s. So if I've got the 10s here, what must be in the box? The jacks. But there are actually jacks in the box. Magic is safer with Jacks in the Box by Aldo Colombini.